Now that we've drilled the hole out, we're just going to remove the cement from the access. Okay, now that we've cut a hole in the top of the access, we're about to use the rigid sea snake to put a camera down the pipe and see where the roots are. Here is the head. We're about to stick it down the access.